By the way, in case anybody wondering why I'm in these boxing shoes, there's a reason for that. Tyson wants me to kick Robin's ass. I'm in training. I can't believe that bitch, boy. Ooh, mm-mm-mm. Not really, I hurt my foot. That's what happened. But back to Tyson and Robin. I mean, I really don't know what to say about this situation. Everybody done said almost everything there was to be said. But Hanson never, you know, Tyson did tell me he wanted me to do a little situation for him. I didn't have to kick the bitch's ass, but he did have me doing a little investigative reporting for him, you know. Did anybody see the Oprah Winfrey show? The day they had, you know, the bitches on there who left their old man, he fucked them up afterwards. Well, they had this bitch on there who left her old man. I know I couldn't have been the only one to see this. Y'all just probably don't know what show it was. I got to refresh your memory. She left her old man, and then she had to have a little tune-up done downstairs. And he conned the doctor, because he was a doctor, now you know, into letting him in the operating room, and he sewed her shit up. Tyson got me trying to find the doctor, you know. He wants to sew the bitch's shit up with army thread. But Rick, can you imagine that? I mean, and this, you know, she had to be white. I mean, I don't mean no offense, but the bitch had to be white. Ain't no way in the world nobody black gonna have their shit sewed up for a year. And don't know it's sewed up. She didn't know this shit was sewed up until a year later she claimed she got a new boyfriend and went to get her some and it wouldn't go in. For a whole year, either, you know, something is wrong with her or people go on Oprah Winfrey show and lie. I mean, how can you have it? Plus, that was something else. Yeah, he had punctured her bladder, so she just pissed. I mean, you go piss without knowing it for a year and ain't gonna investigate. Ain't gonna go back to the doctor, say, doctor, why is my shoes always wet or something, you know? Nothing. It had to be a nasty bitch, too, because I ain't know where she couldn't have douched or nothing, you know. This shit just sold up. I know if my shit was sold up a day. Because I damn sure wouldn't be waiting no year to fuck. I'll be out, is it right yet, doc? I'm laying here with my legs, I'm waiting. Is it ready? Is it soup yet? So since I done talked about Oprah and all of them, I think I'm gonna skip that other song I was gonna do and go directly to some more of my shit. You got it, Bobby.